everybody. It's Karen Bryant for MMA Heat. I'm here with UFC interim heavyweight champ Fabricio Werdum. We're here at Kings MMA, and Fabricio, are you getting used to being called the champion yet? How good does that feel?
Yeah, I mean, I feel very great after the belt. I'm staying like I'm training just in Mexico City about 2 months because the altitude is very high. Yeah, I'm very happy for sure because I'm just you know, you see me when I start here 6 years ago. I just like I don't have a contract in UFC, nobody, but now I'm very happy because I have 5 victories after I come back with UFC. Yeah, I'm just waiting now. I come back now, the training. I'm stopped like a long time, about 30 days. So I have a lot of interviews, appearances, seminars. I have a lot of things after the fight. But I'm just come back now. It's the second week I'm starting my training. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I say every time I say the same thing. When you have training, it's okay. No, it's like just keep it going. That's it. When you fight, it's okay, but when you come back, the training is very hard. This is the bad part. When you come back again, it's very hard, yes.
Well, you're looking pretty good out there, and I know Babalu is helping you get back into it, and Benil.
Yeah, Babalu is my good friend, like a brother. He helped me all the time, not just Babalu, but me, he and Rafael Cordeiro, my brother, Cobrinha, everybody helped a lot. Yeah, I have a great, I think it's the best thing in the world.
Well, I know folks don't know this necessarily, but you were at Cobrinha's when they were having a belt ceremony. My daughter trains at Cobrinha's. Yeah. That was really sweet, so I'm glad that you came by. She really liked that. It was very special, so thank you for that. I do want to know how you felt when you heard that Kane wasn't going to be fighting and that you were going to fight Mark Hunt. Were you very disappointed?
Yes, I'm sad when Dan White called me. I mean, Mexico City, I mean, like a secret training there. Mm-hmm. And he called me, Werdum, you fight. I have one bad news, you want good news. I say, well, okay, just let me know. He say, you fight November 15th versus Mark Hunt, because Cain Velasquez hurt the knee. I just, okay, I'm waiting for fight, for sure, no problem. For sure, I'm sad. I want to fight versus Cain Velasquez. Yeah, a great fighter. I finished the call. I just asking to Rafael, my brother, Babalu, everybody there. The guy say, keep going, same training, same focus, change the strategy, and that's it. Just change a little bit, and keep going, that's it. Yeah, it's okay, no problem. First moment, I'm disappointed, but after then, I just keep going, that's it.
So you did very well, obviously, but how hard does Mark Hunt punch? I mean, how hard?
It's very hard, Mark Hunt. I follow him a long time when I saw him in the K1 in Pride. He's an amazing fighter. And when he punched me, for sure, it's very hard, but I'm waiting for the moment because my mind, my body, because I stayed there 2 months, the high altitude is very hard. Yeah, I know he just came to Mexico City 3 weeks before. Yeah. It's like a short time. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And all the guys, the fans, the other guys say, hey, Werdum, be careful the punch. Because I know they have a heavy punch. I know that. I just tried the defense for sure. But all the guys think like, the fight goes like... or Werdum submit him, Mark Hunt knock down him. Yes, the guys just say that, but nobody believe knock down Mark Hunt. I'm just having a lot of videos. The training I post to my Instagram. Okay. One training when I fake the knee in the training like a sparring training. Yeah, I'm just got it. I train a lot this movement, not like a lock, and just like, no, I just, he know I'm just trying to take it down, he know that. Yeah. He tried, he defend all the time, a lot of times. Yeah, I'm just a fake one, he boom, I got it. Very good, I'm very happy.
No, it was perfect, and some people tried to say it was a lucky knee. I was like, oh my God.
Check out my Instagram. Yeah. My Instagram, at Werdum, I have trained videos there. I'm just the same movement. Just watch that. I have same movement in my Instagram.
I believe you.
two weeks before, I have a lot of training. Just this movement. When I try this fly knee, Rafael watch. I'm just I go up. Rafael say no, Werdum. It's like a front. Go like a there. You go with your hand. I say it's okay. It just I got it. I like it because I got the bonus the night too. Yes, 50,000 is good money.
And you have a new baby at home. Yes, there's a lot to pay for. Yeah. So there are rumors that you and Kane will be fighting. There's some posters out already. So is this really happening? You guys fighting this summer?
I think so. It's in June because it's the fighting in Mexico City. The first one is like 24,000 people there inside the stadium. It's very good because it's very everybody like. It's like I think it's happy again in June. This I think is my month is the June because when I beat Feller is in June.
Yep. I was there.
26, you there? When I beat Nogueira is June.
Yeah, I was there.
Now I have a I think so is a June 13 is good. 13 plus 13 is 26. Yep. When I beat Feller, it's okay, no problem.
Still, one of my all-time favorite memories of fighting was you beating Fedor. I got goosebumps. Really, was so amazing. One of my favorite memories.
Both.
So, everybody just says with Kane, really mostly have to worry about two things: wrestling and endurance. Do you see it that way?
Yes, for sure. I know Kane Velasquez is a tough guy. He's like a completed guy. He punched very hard. He have a good conditioning. But for sure, I'm training at this moment for November 15, 2014. I'm waiting for this fight. I'm waiting for this moment. But he have a hurt in the knee. He have a surgery. It's okay. I'm just waiting again. I just train again a lot of things. I'm just training same thing I'm training the last time. Yeah, I'm just waiting for this fight for sure.
What did you think of Junior Dos Santos's win a few weeks ago?
Yes, it's good. But the guys are waiting. Like maybe more, yes. Miotic is good fighter too. I think it's a very good fight, but maybe I don't know. Dos Santos maybe he don't forgot that the last one he lost versus Cain Velasquez. I think when the guys punched him, he remembered that. I don't know. I just think that. But he win. That's it. This is very important. When you win, well, one step front. When you lost, three step down. He win. That's it.
Yeah, it's just, it seems like sometimes Junior takes too much damage, you know, and that's the thing that makes people worry. Whereas your fight, you're a little, get out of the way a little better or something, you know, you don't seem to take as much damage.
Yes, I think so. But he, for sure, he have a lot of experience. He's the ex, the champion, the UFC champion. He for sure he come back very well. Yes, I think so. I'm fighting for him. Maybe I think so. I fight versus Cain Velasquez in June. It's my opinion. My opinion and Rafael. I fight with him. After then I fight with him again, Cain Velasquez again. I don't know after then, maybe Dos Santos. I don't know who is in the top after then. Yes, I think I fight versus Cain Velasquez two times.
Yeah. So you'll give him the rematch after you win the belt and unify.
I'm confident that I don't go in the inside the cages. I haven't lost. No. I think I'm gonna win the fight for sure.
Well, I think you need to believe you're going to win this.
Yeah, for sure.
Awesome. Well, it's been a real pleasure watching you evolve and grow. And just from the guy that we first met and started doing interviews, and now you're the champion. So, parabéns. It's been really great.
Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Just watch. Now, my next fight for sure is great. I go great. Hey.
You know, actually, one other thing I wanted to ask you about was John Jones. We know that he's in a little bit of trouble right now, but there's talk that he could come up to heavyweight, and you don't think that's a great idea?
No, I think like John Jones is the big champion, the best in the world today. But he's saying one interview I saw, he saying, I don't fight versus Anderson Silva, but versus Verdun, I fight with him every day. It's okay. Every day is very hard, but just coming the Kings, I'm here. He want sparring, but when he come here like sparring, he don't have time. Right. Like I just keep going, that's it. But for sure, I'm fighting with him. He want to come the heavyweight division. For sure, I like the idea, but I'm just I'm here. I'm there. The guys, put the fight. I love this fight for sure because he is big guy. I think John Jones is a heavyweight. He dropped a lot of weight because he normally have a 230 to 240 normally when he's not training. He's very tall, he's like a mite tall, he's 6'4". And for sure, I mean, I say a welcome for him when he come the heavyweights.
Were you surprised that he tested for cocaine metabolites?
No, this is happened. This maybe you know, have a good moment in life. I don't know what's happened. Have a party. I don't know, but
they say he was in Brazil partying, Fabrizio.
I don't know. This is I don't know. This is
when they backdated the timing of it. I think he was in Brazil.
I don't know. This is it's not my problem.
Thanks. Thank you.